guys, May the 10th, 2013, the second video here, just pulling into Bridlewood Ranches, there's a cattle guard here, architecturally controlled community, Firewise Community USA, obviously you can get wildfires out here, everyone just got ranches out here. Kind of neighborhood watch sign back there. Alright. Why am I winding down? It's getting hot. There's going to be a storm coming through. We don't look too hopeful. There's another sign. Open range, cattle, slow. Still using the old camera. Big pile of water rocks. But there's a few snakes under those. Gotta be careful because there are longhorn cattle out here. I've actually seen a miniature pony, a few other creatures. But yeah, you gotta be rich to live here. I don't know how much these places go for, but I would imagine this is $1 million territory. Yeah, some of them are actually built on like a little hill. Driving with hardly my foot on the pedal, it keeps knocking down from third to second all the damn time. I think I've got a blocked EGR valve or the intake. I know it's full of soot, so one of these days I'm gonna have to, if I ever get the other car working, I can do these major jobs on this car. Yeah, it could even be the catalytic converter plugging up, don't know, but for now it's still drivable. My luck that there's no cattle to show you. I saw some yesterday up here. I'm using the old Nikon camera still, so my voice probably sounds a little bit muffled. It doesn't have a very good microphone on this one. Nice fence, Texas stars on the fence. Still ain't seen any cattle, no wildlife. Yeah, we had about 3 storms come through here last night. I was at work and it was like golf ball size hail. Didn't hail for long. Car wasn't